Hello, thank you for watching. So a drawback of the Camelbak jet valve design is that I find eventually over time you get lots of gunk that builds up in the valve. So as you can see here, it's quite dirty. So I've tried my best to clean it out with a sponge, but a little hack that I have is to actually use denture cleaning tablet. So basically, once I've cleaned the valve as best I can, I soak the parts in a denture cleaning tablet. So after soaking it in the denture cleaner for a while, most of the gunk is now gone.